She had what it took to say it, but I knew it scared her. I knew it would haunt her. Anyone as superstitious as Gilda, out loud, asking for disaster.
Hi.
You're still dressed?
Yes.
Anything wrong?
Everything's wonderful, but I told you zippers throw me.
May I help?
Thank you.
You'll have a maid in the morning.
Will she be old and ugly?
Those are your orders.
I think that's good business, to surround yourself with ugly women and beautiful men.
Yes. You knew him before.
Who?
Johnny.
Johnny Farrell?
Johnny Farrell. You knew him before.
No.
Don't lie to me, Gilda. Don't ever lie to me.
I'm telling you the truth. I didn't know him. I don't think I've ever known him, Bowen.
I see. You're a child, Gilda. A beautiful, greedy child. And it amuses me to feed you beautiful things because you eat with such a good appetite.
But I shouldn't make any mistakes.
No, you shouldn't.
If you're worried about Johnny Farrell, don't be. I hate him.
And he hates you. That's very apparent. But hate can be a very exciting emotion. Very exciting. Haven't you noticed that?
You make it so.
There is a heat in it that one can feel. Didn't you feel it tonight?
No.
I did. It warmed me. Hate is the only thing that has ever warmed me.